There's a hole underneath the throat. I think the corn dog fell down it.
Is it like a trash chute?
That'll be cool, because I've been hiding all my garbage under the couch cushions.
I want my corn dog, though.
Okay, step back, little man. Let a real king show you how it's done. Minions, please move the throne. Tanya opens up all my jars.
Yo, Bloom, it's a secret passage. Dude, what do you think's down there?
And that should protect us in case of a giant squid attack. Now, let's see what you've chosen for the official bird of King Cow. Chicken teriyaki. Maybe we should work on this after lunch.
The warning siren? See, Daddy, I told you we should have been more concerned when that corn dog fell. What if it's the kings? They can't find out we've been secretly running the country for them.
We're not running the country. We're assisting them.
Whatever helps you sleep at night.
Besides, there's no way the kings are clever enough to find the secret entrance to the royal bunker. This is the castle dance club. Michaela, drop a beat on them.
Wow. This is the lamest dance club ever.
What?
Mason, what's going on here?
Okay, my king, so once you're right, this is not a dance club.
Go, Boomer! Go, Boomer! Bring that beat back, girl!
This is the royal bunker. It's a secret room where many of King Cal's important decisions are made.
No, Mason, that's our bathroom.
We're down here because we decided to make your lives easier and handle some of your duties.
Duties again. Bathroom.
Wait a second. You guys have been running the country behind our backs?
Not behind your backs, underneath your feet. Pick-a, pick-a, burn.
King Conference.
Boring stuff for us. Maybe we get him to floss our teeth, but not Mason. He's got weird meatloaf fingers.
Boom, you don't get it. All right, we're the kings. We should be making all the decisions around here, right? All right. So, from this moment forward, all official king business will be handled by King Boomer and King Me. Your days of helping us are over. After you guys help us get out of here. So, all the old dudes, let's form a human ladder.
But there's a door right over there.
I said form a human ladder.
Okay, Mason, we're here to get our king on. What do we do?
No. Don't tell us, all right? We'll figure it out on our own. What do we do?
Oh, fan mail! Keep the pictures of the pretty girls, burn the rest.
No, Your Majesty, that's this week's paperwork. These documents need your royal stamp of approval immediately.
Oh, this looks like a lot of work.
Yes, and if you want, we could...
No. Come on, Boone, we got this thing. Check it. Yes. No. Don't know what the big word is, but we're gonna say yes anyway.